Less than an hour left of our WCBI Job Fair, but there's still time to pass out your business cards and resumes and get on down to the Trotter Convention Center. WCBI's Jory Talley has been talking to job seekers, probably showing them a thing or two herself. She joins us live with more.
We're over here in Columbus at the Trotter Convention Center, and it has been busy this morning. Over 750 people have been coming in and out for the WCBI Golden Triangle Job Fair. And speaking of, we've got our general manager with us, Derek Rogers, over here.
Jory.
It's been a busy morning, has it not?
It's been an incredible morning. Yeah. This has been great.
And now, so you said about 650 people?
About 650 people have come through. We've got close to 50 vendors. It has been a tremendous day.
Yeah.
It really has.
So, and all the action is actually going on inside in the auditorium. And like he was saying, 10 o'clock this morning,
it started. About 10, and we're going to about 1, so people have got another... A little less than an hour to get down here.
Yeah, plenty of time.
Plenty of time.
And so some of the vendors, we've got, everything from law enforcement to industry. What else do we have?
Well, you pretty much said it. we've got three universities, four police departments. It's been really fun. A lot of online courses for things like that. And I got to give a special shout out to Wise Staffing and Tronox, who are our sponsors.
Yeah, amazing. Yeah. So very successful morning. So tonight on WCBI, coming up at 5 and 6, we're going to talk to people, searching for jobs and talking about their experience from today. But for now, reporting live here in Columbus, Jory Talley, WCBI News.
All right, Jory, thanks a lot for that live report. Time now for us.